in Texas will you see someone driving their riding lawnmower to the store. See that shit? It's in a parking spot. This is my captain. Yeah. What's your name? What's your name, man?
Jack Sparrow.
This is my captain, Captain Jack Sparrow. Alright, welcome back, welcome back. You may remember a few months ago, I took the S2000 to a dealership just to see what they would offer me, and they tried to rip me off. I'll put a link to that video down here somewhere. But I ran into a subscriber that recognized me or some shit, and I was like, you know what? Hit me up, we'll make plans, I'll take you for a spin in the Viper. Nothing crazy. Today, I'm making free time. I'm gonna go pick him up, take him for a little spin. Hopefully he enjoys it. No, I'm not gonna do anything crazy. Everyone knows I'm not trying to destroy my cars. Garage door closed. I just pulled out of my street. I literally just left my street. Mustang already. And I'm stuck in traffic. Might be an accident. Oh, another Mustang in front of me. He's looking in his mirror. He may have recognized me. I think that's Kevin. Let's see. Calling Kevin. He's moving, he's reaching for his phone. Hello? Is that you in front of me? Hey, what is there, accident or some shit? How long have you been sitting here? Fuck this noise. Shortcut! Mustang. Another Mustang. That's four Mustangs already. Boom. And just like that, I'm back on the highway. Thanks to my shortcut.
And she ain't never leaving me. Yeah, I came through easily. Oh. Bitch tripping off DMT. Oh. Word of mouth, that's DTP. Put your ass in that DDT.
Alright guys, it is so hot in here. I mean, it's January, but I'm sweating here. The heat's not on. These Vipers just push so much heat. I need to take these windows off. It is 61 degrees, so you know, 61 outside usually feels pretty good. But yeah, after flying down the highway in this thing with the windows on, oh, I'm sweating my ass off. I'm on the way, Jeff. Sorry, I hit traffic and I stopped for the windows. But I'm on the way. Bam, I see him, I see him. And illegal turn. What's up, man? You look very familiar. You look very familiar.
Wait,
you can try a stick, right?
Yeah.
You sure?
Yeah.
Alright, cool.
I don't know where the door handle is. I don't remember that part in the videos.
Woo! Introduce yourself to everyone. What's your name, man?
My name's Jeff Dieterle. This is awesome.
Wait, so what do you do? What do you do?
I'm in the Army, 13 Bravo Field Artillery.
13 Bravo.
Wow.
Is this your first time driving a Viper?
This is my first time driving a Viper.
You're not gonna kill us?
I'm not gonna kill you.
Alrighty.
Let's do it.
This drive, you're telling the wife you're getting a Viper now, right? I mean, it's a nice nice practical family vehicle.
Yeah.
You know, put a baby seat right here.
Oh, yeah, absolutely.
And you're good to go.
Absolutely.
Hell yeah. What did you think?
It's a Viper. Well, I mean, what else do you want to know? I mean, you can't really deny the novelty of it, I guess.
True, true. So, next week we're going Viper shopping?
Yeah, maybe when I come back from Korea.
Tell the wife we're going Viper shopping.
We're going Viper shopping,
yes,
babe.
Yes, he's getting a Viper.
Here in my garage, just bought this new Lamborghini.
That's all there is.
Man!
So, what did you think?
It's a Viper. Well, I mean, what else do you want to know? I mean, you can't really deny the novelty of it, I guess.
True, true. So, next week we're going Viper shopping?
Yeah, maybe when I come back from Korea.
Tell the wife we're going Viper shopping.
We're going Viper shopping,
yes,
babe.
Yes, he's getting a Viper. Fuck yeah. Holy shit. Bruh, really? You're driving your lawnmower around town?